I'm definitely still in shock that it happened.
Ivan says Thursday was supposed to be a regular night out on the town with his friends. They decided to try out the new free fall ride at Icon Park.
430 feet.
That's great.
Coming down 75 miles per hour.
Ivan says he had his cell phone out to record his friend's reaction after the drop, not even realizing what his video ended up capturing. We're freezing the video here, choosing not to show the moment 14-year-old Tyree Sampson falls.
When I heard that he was 14 years old, my heart sank. I'm heartbroken about it.
Ivan says his friends were just two seats away from Tyree.
This could have been one of my friends that it happened to. It's not what you would expect from a ride in the heart of Orlando. You know, we're known for our amusement parks, for our thrill rides.
It's still under investigation how the boy fell, according to the sheriff's office.
Were there any red flags?
Right from the beginning.
In Ivan's video, you can see one of his friends question the ride restraints.
Let's Why does this have like the little clicky twist? Like the seatbelt? Yeah.
They were asking if they had that additional seatbelt. You know, in most rides, you have your harness that pulls down on you, but you also have the additional secondary seatbelt.
But this doesn't have that.
This does not have that. It's really concerning, especially being a brand new ride, not to have that. It was concerning to me, and me not even being on the ride, it was extremely concerning.
About 30 seconds after Tyree falls, ride employees ask each other about the harness.
Did you check it?
Yeah, the light was on.
You guys are sure you checked it?
We did, yeah.
Ivan says his prayers go out to Tyree's family.
The reason why I posted the video is to highlight those safety concerns. I really hope that the company takes a step back and kind of assesses the issue and really takes a second look at safety procedures.
In Orlando, Marley Martinez, WESH 2 News.